Hey guys, welcome to a brand new series. It is Vanilla Minecraft from the Hermitcraft server. That's right, you heard me correctly. Look at that. That's Ethel right there in that helicopter. It's a beautiful helicopter, by the way. I believe Doc built this. So there's a couple familiar names on here. Doc, Mindcracker, Ethel, former Mindcracker, but still Mindcracker in my heart. And a few other people that you no doubt will know and love. There's Iskal right there, and Izuma, and False Symmetry's on. So there's a few people online right now. I'm going to start doing my vanilla Minecraft series from the Hermitcraft server. A lot of you guys who follow my other series know that I've been talking a lot about doing vanilla again. I didn't want to do it single player, so I wanted to join a server. The Minecraft server, not so active right now. I looked around. This is obviously the best option, and I know a lot of the people on here already, so it's the perfect fit for me, and so I'm going to start doing buy one ticket here, one dime. I think I got in illegally. I spawned on the other side of this gate. You got to, like, put your ticket in here, don't you? Insert park ticket. Doc and Ethos post box. Oh, do they run the park? What? Okay, 64 gold. I need to get some food. I wanted to have a quick look around. This is not going to be a server tour episode. I got to get situated here. So, plans for this series. Obviously, I always try to make these things every other day. Every series I've ever done, I've tried to make them every other day. So that's the goal with this one, every other day. I'm hoping to keep a consistent schedule. Things are still kind of hectic in my real life. I know I've been saying that for a while, but it's true, man. This house that I'm renovating is sucking me dry. I got, like, no time. This is a cool build right here. I got no time to do anything. So the short bursts of free time that I have, I will be I'll be recording some things. So yeah, every other day is the goal. As for what I intend to accomplish while on this server, I just want to have fun in a multiplayer setting and build some cool stuff along the way. And I think on this server I will be able to do that. I messed around with texture packs too. I wanted to try maybe like the 32, the default 32 by 32. And then I tried like a default 3D, so it's still 16 by 16, but it's like a 3D, has like blocks have a 3D effect, but that was cool until you like go into a tunnel filled with cobble, and then it just becomes like overwhelming and then your head hurts. Anyway, I'll be using the default for now. You know, I really should. Is it getting nighttime? It is getting to be nighttime. Bridge name, the Great Wooden Gate. The Great Wooden Gate is the name of the bridge. This is a beautiful town they've constructed. This server hasn't even been up for that long. This map, I should say. It's been about 6 months, so I'm a little behind everybody else. But I think I can catch up quick. I do have some plans on what I want to build, and it is very... A lot of you are going to hate me for this, but it's very No Man's Sky inspired. And I should also mention, me joining the Hermitcraft server here to make a series on vanilla Minecraft doesn't mean I left Minecraft, or Mindcrack, I should say. I'll never leave Minecraft. So don't start freaking out about that. That looks amazing. Oh, that is so cool. Nice. Oh, this is False Symmetry. Look, she's right here in the flesh. Not really. She's off doing her own thing somewhere. I'm trying to figure out what district I'm in. There is a bunch of different districts here. I don't know what that district was even. Was it the park district? There's an industrial, the residential. There's a municipal and a market district and a farming district. I don't know which one I'm in. Oh, I think these are part of the Elytra course that somebody built. So you have to fly through these, much like this reminds me of the first season of my Pixelmon server, where I built like you can ride like the flying Pokemon, and I built like little hoops in the sky, and I also used this system, except it wasn't note blocks. I think I used lamps, and if the lamps went off, like you went through and there was string, and you know, whatever. I should probably get some food here. I'm down to 3 health haunches. The problem is I'm going deeper and deeper into this town, or into the already established zones. So it's going to be tough. Do you want to get in a call and get shown around? That might be a good idea here. Give me 1 second. Fantastic tour from Iskal. He showed me all the things that I need to know. I will eventually show you all those things as well. But for now, we're going to maybe take a look at this area a little closely. So right over here, right over there, is the a building district. There's two residential districts. I'm right off the edge here. There's not really enough space for me to do what I wanted to do. I'm still not sure if I'm going to do one building or multiple buildings, but they'll be close together. It's not like I'm going to like spread them all out and stuff. But yeah, so right there, that's Izuma's build right there. I don't know whose that is. It looks very... Let's go take a look at it, actually. I don't think I saw that. It looks very claytastic. Like, everything looks really clay. Joe Hills is fake, but regionally appropriate AstroTurf lawn. Yeah, everything. Look at... Love the trees. It's very video gamey. Is this all Joe Hills? Dragon Slayer pros grant you the gift of flight. What? Dear Joe, I slayed a few of your bovine for hides. Thank you. From Red Dog, Joe Hills' post box. I do want to show you guys a couple of amazing builds, but like I said, we'll do that in a separate episode. I really got to get started here. I've got a lot of stuff in my inventory that really is kind of useless to me right now, except for this sign. Let's officially go claim... What? Bull Moose, Wigs, Federalist, Black Panther, Party Languages. I have no idea what's going on there. The Humble Party. Yay, the Humble Party. I like being humble. I'm so humble. You guys heard the soundtrack for Popstar? The So Humble song is amazing. Let's officially claim our land right over here. So, like I said, I think I said that I want to do like, not necessarily No Man's Sky-ish inspired, but space exploration inspired build/builds, and I think this is the perfect spot for it. This orange sand is absolutely perfect, and it's right beside it's not officially in the residential area, so I hope people don't take offense to it, but Iskall said it was okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and say it was okay. Future home, that's not how you spell home. Home of beef of the future. Oh man, I'm gonna mess with people's minds right now. Future home of beef of the future. Space exploration. I think I'm gonna go over here for now and start chopping down some trees and gathering the basic materials because, yeah, I'm down. Oh, he gave me a whole stack of steak, so I'm good for food. I need material. I need tools. I need stuff. And I think, yeah, this is like an island over here. Let's go over there. I hope I'm not intruding on anybody's territory. I don't think I am, so, oh, there's a villager up here? What the heck? Maybe this villager... Maybe I am intruding on somebody's territory. Hey, buddy! Hey, pal! Let's get this block right here. We're also gonna pick an official, block to get started. This is the block of destiny. It's the block you gotta protect with your life. I did it last year with the Oxide Daisy, or last season, the Minecraft server with the Oxide Daisy. I also did it when I built the lily pad. I can't remember what the block was, though. I think it was just a sand block. I believe it was just a sand block when I built the lily pad. Let's go over here and take a quick look. There's definitely stuff here, which... Oh, yeah, that's someone's trees. I'm not gonna destroy your trees, whoever you are. What is this goat? This goes like a burnt down house or a broken down house. That's pretty cool. Where does this all go then? Maybe this is someone's current project. Let's follow this path, see where it leads. Well, it leads to a pretty sweet forest where I can start collecting all kinds of wood and start making everything I need to survive in this wonderful world. This is gorgeous. I love these new paths, by the way. They're amazing. Okay, let's... Oh man, I hope I can chop down trees here. Let's go deep into this little area right here. Maybe this tree. This is gonna be our tree of chop. What block? Oh, there's a nice little bridge there. I don't know what block I should make my official. You know, those other blocks, the reason they were official were they were like my first, the first block I broke. This, you know, that might be, that's my first block that I've actually broken, to come to think of it. That is the first block I've broken. Because all this other stuff is from like creeper blasts or people giving me things. I didn't break any. We went to the Nether too. We took a tour in the Nether, and there was a ghast that blew up the Nether rack. So I didn't even get that. This is my first block. Oak wood. Oh my gosh. Okay. This is gonna be the block. Now how do I go about? I'm gonna place this block. This is gonna be okay. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna place this block down right here. I gotta finish off this tree because I hate starting trees and not finishing them. Place this block right here. It's my official first block of the server. So excited to get started. I can now make some tools and a chest, and I'm gonna take that block over there. As long as I don't have any other oak wood, it won't stack in my inventory, so I'll know that's the exact block. And I'm gonna put it in the chest in my newly found area that I'll be building in. But first, I need to go down and get some cobble. It's nighttime. I'm gonna go back to the house. Here is get out of my face. Here's the block right here. This is our beloved block. I have no other oak in my inventory, so we're taking it. Okay, I didn't think I actually picked it up. We're taking it. I have a set of stone tools now. Moving on up. No more wood for me. Oh, this is a dark, dark area. I did not take into account the darkness of this area. Let's make it back without destroying anything or dying to anything. Holy crap. Yep, this is gonna be rough. I might just get murdered here. Let me turn on my... Oh, no. F3, not F2. F3, just so I know where the cords are to get back here, because I'm still not very familiar. Oh, God! Two hearts. Two and a half. It's fine. Oh, this is my area. Hi, creeper. Just passing through. Is this guy still chasing me down with these arrows? Or was that a different guy? Because if it's the same guy, he is very, very persistent. Let's go into the light, and let's survive. Yeah, surviving is nice. I don't think he's chasing us anymore. Ooh, okay. Perhaps I will find a portal. There's a sheep, there's a wool factory, a wool farm. Although you probably need shears and stuff for that. I don't know how it works exactly. So maybe I just want to make a bed, man. Maybe there's a bed I can borrow up here. I'm going to like find somebody's bed to sleep in. Asuma's got to have a bed around here somewhere. Is this a door? I don't know if that's a door. There's also like a wood thing here. Oh, that's probably not a door. It looks like decoration. I got to find a door. Asuma, where are your door at? Oh, maybe this is it. Yes, okay. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, stuff is happening. Oh. Oh. Okay, nice. That's pretty cool. Is it supposed to close behind me? I feel like it... Ah, here we go. I'm sleeping, yes! Oh man, there's also a feature on the server where only one person has to sleep for it to become daytime. So I am definitely sleeping. I am wanting it to be day because nighttime is too dangerous for a noob like me. I should work on getting myself a bed though. Hi. Beautiful. So I think this spot right here, near where my sign is the perfect spot for the very first main building. Again, I'm not sure. I mean, I have ideas in my head. I always like to build more than one building. It just looks nicer to me. I don't like one huge build. I like multiple medium-sized builds. This looks like a good spot. Should I build it on the flat part? I should build it on the flat part here. And then we'll have a little unevenness in the terrain, which is great. Resist symmetry! And no, I'm not talking about false symmetry. That might be rough now. When I say resist symmetry, people might think, oh, why is he resisting symmetry? Oh, yes! The one thing I did... Oh, crap. I just realized something. I don't have enough to make a chest. That's not good. Okay, well, let's put this right here. here's what we'll do. I'm going to go back over there and get some more wood. Oh, no, we have to place this, though. We have to place this because then we won't know which block was the original block. This is the OG block right here. Is it raining? That's one good thing about being in a mesa biome. Never experience rain. I should say that I've been trying to watch the Hermitcraft recaps. So I've watched about, I would say, close to 10 of those little recaps. And I've heard that there's some sort of war going on in terms of, like, wood. There's, like, wood, different wood gangs or something. I don't know. I don't know if I'm breaking any rules by chopping down wood myself or if I have to buy wood. I'm not sure just yet. Either way, I'm just chopping down three. This is the third tree, so if you're gonna try me for tree chopping, there shall be three crimes that I'm responsible for. And this is the other tree right here. I'm only getting enough saplings to maybe start my own little tiny mini farm. I hope that is allowed by the Grand Council. I don't know if they're called the Grand. I don't know what I'm talking about just yet, but I do plan on finishing those Hermitcraft recap episodes. Am I ruining somebody's landscape right here? No idea, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it anyway. I did it. Here, let's make a couple chests. First and foremost, one for the log, and then, oh good, I have enough to make those. Okay, let's put the one for the log in here. I don't have any more logs on me, right? Right, we gotta be real careful here. Bam, it's the only one. This is it. The log of destiny. The log of the future. It's the log of the future. I'm preserving this. No, this is the log of the past because my home in the future has no more trees. I'll probably have a tree farm. The dirt. Let's set up the dirt here. Speaking of no more trees, let's set up some dirt here to just do a little mini tree farm. Strictly for supplies. My build is not going to include a lot of wood. That's for sure. Let's do that. And in fact, we don't need these extra ones. Let's just do this. I could have just put this in the ground, but I'm an idiot. You know what? Let's put this in the ground because I don't want to be an idiot. Let's do it right in here. 1, 2, 3. I love this orange sand and I haven't gotten a build with it yet. So that's probably what I'm most excited about is building with this orange sand and this orange sandstone that we have available to us. I don't know if you can put these right beside each other. So let's leave a little gap and put some birch. Again, this is strictly for just tools and stuff. I think that's enough room. That's probably enough room. Okay, so we have this. We have the other chest where we can store some things. So let's start storing things that we currently do not need. I have zero armor, luckily. I have zero torches. Luckily, I saw this cave. I hope it's a cave. I hope it's a deep enough cave. Oh, yes, this is going to be great. Okay, let's grab some iron here. Whoo! You know, it's been so long since I've started vanilla Minecraft. Like a new season of vanilla Minecraft that I sometimes don't even know what to do first. And for those of you wondering about life in the woods, the reason I haven't done any life in the woods stuff lately is because, oh my goodness, it's because I'm not sure. Oh, I'm not sure I'm done with it yet. Oh, am I getting regen or something? Why am I regening so quick? I'm not sure if I'm done with it yet. So when I'm done with it, I will, I'll make an announcement, but I will go back to it. I'll play it a little bit more. I have to admit, though, it's pretty close to done. I've sort of, you know, ever since the exploring stopped being fun, I've sort of just stalled out on that series a little bit. But yeah, Life in the Woods, probably do a couple more episodes, make sure everything's cool. Hello, you want to blow up for me? You can blow up for me, I don't mind. No, he doesn't want to blow up for me. Here he goes. Oh, that did a lot more damage than expect. Dang. This guy's giving me a block. I have not played... Jesus! I have not played a lot of 1.10 either. So, yeah. That's going to be an adventure. Is there coal? There is coal. Let there be light. Okay, the path home is blocked by... I didn't realize how long I'd been down here. Or maybe, was it already turning night? Oh, this is not going to be good. Are they following me down here? They're probably following me down. Down there is a dead end. I don't have enough wood to make more torches. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to kill this guy. Like the champions that we are. Okay. We are going to... Ooh, there's some light over there. What's the light at the end of this tunnel? Did he kill the other guy? Good. All right. That's the last torch we've got. We might just dig up. Oh. This is convenient. Let's just go. Oh, this is bad. This is not lit up or anything, is it? Oh, wait a minute. Hey, that's not bad. Oh, there's a creeper right off to my left over there. Okay. So where our house is down that way. There's something over here that I wanted to check out. What is this? Ooh, what does it say? Horseway number 1 to purple... Horseway? Oh, there's a horseway? To purple residential. Is this the horseway down here? I'm not a horse. I shouldn't take it. All right, let's... maybe if somebody... Who else is on right now? Rendog and False Symmetry. If they could sleep, I would be so happy... I find a lot of the problems I have when starting new builds, the problems I have are always storage related. So instead of putting the chests where they were right here, right beside this sign. I have relocated them to the hole, to not the hole. This is not like it's a special hole, to a hole in this mound of hardened clay here. This will help me keep things out of the way. I'll just come in here when I need some supplies. This is where I'm gonna store everything. That's what I got so far. Very slim pickings. Oh, you know what? I can make a bow. 1, 2, 3. I even have one arrow. Oh my gosh. I am so advanced right now. Here, let's do this. Look at us. We've got a bow and an arrow already. We've got 6 iron. guess what? We're gonna make ourselves a cap.
Oh, Beef, you should have made a cap first, because the chest uses one, gives you the most defense versus...
Okay, calm down there, guy. Calm down. It's not really that important. Here, let's do this. That's gonna take forever, though, if I'm hanging on to the edge of this ladder. What I should do is do, like, the two shaft down, and then, fill it back up. Anyway, the reason I'm doing this is just to get some supplies if I need. Well, obviously, I will need to. If I hit a cave, that would be like a bonus situation if I hit a cave. Can I do this? And then, that's a little dangerous. Here, let's just do this. Yeah. We'll just take our time here. We could take a chance. Let's just take a chance. It's going to be fine. Everything's going to be okay. Maybe have every once in a... I should get some coal for torches. Look at me using the new mechanics. I'm so good at this game. You guys have no idea. Watch this. I'm such a quick learner. Oh, sweet. I finally got to some stone. I thought this was just going to be all hardened clay. Oh, no. I screwed up. There we go. Look at that. I'm so good at this game. Ooh. Okay. Let's put... We only have... That's it. One more. Only room for... Oh, I heard a spider. There might be a cave around here, maybe? They're close by, wherever they are. This is a big mistake, because now I'm going to have to close it all up. Finally, I finally found what I've been hearing this whole time. Although, I mean, maybe I haven't been hearing this specific water this whole time. Okay, that was dangerous. But I have been hearing, like, bats and stuff. There's also a little cave over here. I don't know if it goes anywhere. I wasn't able to check. But we're good. Oh, wow. Okay, I didn't even see that part. This part could get a little interesting. I have three torches left? Oh, there's some more iron. That is gonna be handy for me. Hello, sir. Take that, please. Remove yourself from my cave. I'm not sure why I'm talking like I'm a Renaissance man. Oh, see, I automatically scrolled to where my torch was. Okay, we're out. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of creepers here. What did I just see over there? Oh, okay. No, I thought I saw mossy cobble, so I thought I just ran into a spawner or something. But anyway, I'm gonna spend the next little while down here mining up some supplies, some ores, some, you know, all the necessities, the bare necessities, and hope that I surface with enough to start building my base in the next episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed this first one. Click the like button, please, to support this series. A lot of you have been asking for vanilla Minecraft once again, and I am bringing it to you. I am bringing you vanilla Minecraft. So if you want to see this and you like what you saw in the first episode and you support all these wonderful people on the Hermitcraft server as well as myself, then please click the like button and you're sure to see more. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.